Okay, children. So today we are going to discuss about exercise problems 10.1. So here, so based on the formulas. So first, see. Then in the, I'm going to explain from exercise first one and fourth one. So the first question is a joker's cap in the form of right circular cone. So right circular cone you know very well. So means like this is cone. Okay? Like this, whose radius is 7, so R value given, and the height is h, height of the cone given. So find the area of shield required to make 10 such caps. So they are not asking one cap, they are asking the total required shield for 10 caps. So to get 10 caps, first we have to find out what is the area of for one cap. Means, see, so here the test they are asking area of the sheet. Means, we should find out DSA or LSA. Which one we should find out? TSA or CSA? So based on the diagram. See, if you observe then joker cap, so it is always open. So that's right. So here this part is not closed. One side is open. So that's right. If open means just CSA of joker cap. This we should find out. So yeah. So that's why children, already I told you. See, based on the diagram, we have to find out TSA or CSA. So here, first what is given? Radius of cone. How much given? Right. So here 7 centimeters. Then height of cone h is equal to how much? 24. Right. So here first we have to find out CSA of cone. To find out CSA of cone, first we should find out slant height. So curved surface area of cone. What is the formula? Pi r l. So here l value, slant height we don't know. So they did not give in the question. So we should find out slant height of cone. L is equal to under root of r square plus h square. Then L is equal to under root of r square value. R value how much? 7 whole square. Then h value 24 whole square. Then 7 7s are 49. 24 24 is 576. So here, then you add here, L is equals to under root of 576, then 49. If you add 50, then 8, 625. So 625. Then what is the square root of 625? Then L is 25 centimeters. So if there will be centimeters, then L values. Then we should find out CSA of cone pi r. So here pi value 22 by 7.
25. So 7 cancel. 22 into 25. So 25 22 is a. So 25 goes a 50. Then again 25 goes a 50. We will get then 055. So that is equal to 550 square centimeters. This is the area of one cap. But how many caps they are asking? Total 10 caps they are asking. So therefore, the required sheet for 10 caps, then 1 cap area into 10. So 5500 square centimeters sheet required to write. Prepare 10 poles. So this is the first answer. So here, so which one they are asking? Then first, based on the diagram, we have to conclude that to find out TSA or CSA. See children, most of the problems we will find out CSA only. Then from the total 4 exercises, only 2 problems we will find out total surface area. So but remaining all the problems, most problems we will use CSA of given diagrams. So this is first answer children. Then let us discuss second one. Remaining problems we will discuss in next class.